Good evening, folks, and welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. Now, it's been a while, so I can't guarantee I'm going to play well, but we're going to try. It's me. Alright, let's get back into it. Alright, so... Oh, there's already a boo up here, huh? Alright. I wasn't expecting that. Last week we beat this guy up. We launched Toad at a bunch of stuff. It was great. By Luigi Wiggles, right? Right. Luigi Wiggles. He's not wiggling particularly strongly, though. The problem with this level is it's all like one big room. So it's like, how the heck am I supposed to find anyone? Oh, that's interesting. Oh, what is it? Luigi's in here somewhere? Luigi's wiggling real fast, y'all. It's a pretty quick wiggle. I'm gonna take my chances. Dug up a heap of trouble! Aw, buddy. Oh no. Why are you so loud? Hang on. I'm nerfing you. Quiet. Okay. Oh, got him on the first try. Okay, that's cool. Right. It's the other flashlight. It's the dark light. Slam! Get out of here! Man, this guy really launched his stuff. Rude! Exciting to start off with. Hope you remember how to play the game. Here is a boo. Me, I don't, but thank you. Do I have to restore the exhibit somehow? Some sort of matching game. Here. I am stumped. We might have to leave and come back. But at least we got the boo, right? Gotta remember all my buttons. Right, that doesn't come back. Okay.
Ow. Ow.
Yeah. Oh, got that already. Luigi doesn't care. He's just happy to have it. Ah, I was hoping I could launch it at this. Alas. There we go. There's my Luigi button. Hey, bud. Oh, now that's like it's really doing a whole lot though. Sortable shelf. I'm so tempted to say that's Ridley up there. He's been confirmed for Luigi's Mansion of all things. Proud of him. Alright, well, Luigi doesn't seem to be doing a whole lot for us there, which is a shame because I appreciate Luigi immensely. Sortable shelf of Luigi for Mario Kart 9. Listen, if they can give us things like pink, gold, peach, I think Luigi is allowed to party a little bit. Use the correct button, Ozzy. You can do it, I believe. Luigi's head just sort of. Sorry, that's fun to watch. Since it's been a while, maybe the boo has spawned on Morty's level as well. As long as it's not in his room, it's fine. If it's in his room, I'm gonna have problems. Specifically. Okay, normal so far. Maybe on one of the sets. Shaken. Not very much, but he's shaken. Nope, not over there. I guess we're professional out here on set.
Uh-oh.
Alright, not here. Alright. Let's look around. Not really. Not a super strong reaction there. Those are the strongest shakes Luigi's had yet. That'll just take a spin out. Unless it's over here somewhere. Oh, yep, it's over here somewhere. Alright. I think it's this one. Nope, okay. So, in here. I'm the producer! I can get a table anywhere I want! Oh no. Don't freak out, Luigi. It's okay. Get him. Somehow. Hard to figure out, though. I've missed on the floor in here. Yeah. Get out of Morty's studio! Nasty lad! Leftover pizzas. Amazing. I can't believe I caught him out of that spin. Leave Morty V!
Oh, yes.
He deserves better than your nonsense. Dang booze. Alright, the studio is safe. We can go. You keep living your best on life, Morty. That one pole stopped wiggling. Oh! Hello!
Uh-huh. Whoa!
Nice. I don't know where the other two are, but that's okay. I just want to check what's going on in here. Real quick. Because there should be a boo around here as well now. Luigi's starting to wiggle. But we don't have the music, so we are getting closer. Sortable shelf. To this day, I still wonder if that pole moving around when you first go in that room is intentional or not. It adds atmosphere, so we'll leave it in. Dev voice. That's my guess if it's unintentional. Carefully, Luigi.
Yeah. Ha.
Here we go. Don't want you falling down, you see. Sit in here.
Oh my. Uh-oh.
Nope. How about in the next room over? Nope.
Whoa!
Luigi's shaking, though. From here, maybe? He seems to be shaking quite a bit.
Ah.
Yep. Here now. That's good. I'm not here though. Still gotta be careful with Luigi.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
There we go. Sure if that's got us, like, one for one on booze? Whoa! I'm just gonna go. Not dealing with that noise. That actually spooked me a little for real. Quick, get in the elevator! Okay, we're safe, it's fine. I don't think we have the boo at Castle McFright's yet. That's gonna be a pain. Sortable shelf. We out! Luigi's like, I'm already afraid. And I'm like, that's understandable, Luigi. Ah, look at this guy. Right, this level makes extensive use of Luigi's talents. Nobody. Perspective has tricked me. Are happening somewhere. Luigi is starting to shake. Already. Me. Okay, but can you grab it again? I'm making sure I'm not missing stuff.
Wow.
Man, Luigi's strong in this game. Uh-oh. It's in one of these suits of armor, I'm sure. Kind of wiggling. Those are some decent wiggles. Whoa! Compare. It seems a little faster. Let me just check this guy to be sure. Yeah, okay, so it's one of these two in the middle. I choose you. Thou mayst call me Boo at Arms! Come, let us duel with honor! Okay! It was a good duel, sir.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Well, at least we didn't have to go too far in to find the guy. That's a relief. I was a little worried about how much searching we would have to do for that guy. This is kind of a big floor. Luigi? Dang it, Luigi! Need you to hold that. Thanks, pal! Alright, we're getting on the elevator, Luigi. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna bop back up to 9 to see if there's anything I can do with those dinosaur, paintings. And then then we'll get on with the quest. I think we have to go to one of the basements that we haven't visited yet. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here! Shoot! Oh, was there nothing? Was that just, for the boo puzzle? Well, something spooked Luigi just then. Oh, lots of folks! Oh, they got away! Stupid big jerks. Man, it's chaos in here. Get off of me! So much happening! Come on. Oh, okay, okay, I'm getting bullied. Chad says, hello, I'm here, but I'll likely be a little distracted. No worries. Ah, that's okay. Rude. So much is happening! Being bullied! Getcha! Oi! Come here. Going nowhere! Y'all stop throwing garbage at me! Come here. Lord. Drop health or I'm gonna wreck this.
Yeah.
Sortable shelf. These ghosts need to calm down. They do! Ah! I almost died. For real. Here in the Luigi'sMansion. It really does seem like there's nothing else I can do in here though, which is unfortunate. I swore there was more stuff I could do in here, but I guess I am a fool. Can't even discover the secrets of Helix Fossil. You know how sad that is? Gonna have to break some stuff. Get some health back. Maybe these flowers will give me health. Hello, are you healthy? Says the plants are healthy for you. None of these guys are helping Luigi. Wait, hang on, I saw something. Yay! I told on them. So they helped. discernible shelf right as you were saying it. Gotta love technology. Bats and stuff, but I don't see them.
It's bothering me.
All right. Yeah, the boiler works. That's new. We haven't been there yet, I don't think. It's hard to believe how much stuff we've already covered. Playing around in the elevator, Luigi.
Ow. Whoop.
You can do it, bud. It's okay. It's okay, Luigi. You can do this, bud. That toolbox had health in it. Sortable shelf. Ah, jeez, this is my least favorite part of the whole game, personally. I do remember it being kind of tough when me and, Beer Becca played. Because there's a lot you have to do with Luigi. And there is a lot of water, also. So it's like, every 5 steps you're freaking disintegrating. I trapped that guy in his animation. Sorry, buddy. Shelf, and the water controls are awkward. Yep. Man, this is gonna be even harder to do single player. I just know it. Where you going, bud? So much junk.
Whoa!
Did we get those bats? Snoring. That wasn't there 2 seconds ago. Gross. He's petty. Let's start messing around. What can you find for me? Okay. Stay near the pipe, little guy. I'm gonna turn this other way here. Oh, no, you're weird. You want that. Nope, it still spits me out in the same place. Okay. Probably overthinking this. It's probably a lot simpler than I'm thinking. Well, I was hoping it was a lot simpler than I was thinking, but... it was simpler, just not in the way I was. See. That was a sheet! Alright, go get it, Luigi. Oh, there's totally a tree up there, though. I don't know how to reach that tree. I don't think it has anything to do with this. I'll just introduce you to the water mechanic, TM. Okay, Luigi. Aww, Luigi's so cute. Yummy. Yeah, get back in here, buddy. Whoop. Like, get you at least. Whoop. A lot of you nasty left, huh? Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Luigi, go. Tell me what's down there, buddy. Off those pipes. This is going to be a little bit of trial and error, I think. Scary. And it gave me more things. Shed. Water. Alright, Luigi, get back up here. I think we're good now. Hidden. get out of here. Your fragile plastic nonsense. Ah, no. Okay. I'll figure out how to go down there later, in a little bit. In the meantime, Luigi, do your thing. I'm saying that like he is a wholly separate entity. I'm still holding the controller. But good job, Luigi! Nerd. Hey, is Luigi okay? Oh yeah, his consciousness is just being transferred to this blob because I'm playing in single player. It's fine. Nintendo Nerd. He's just kind of standing over there, swaying. Luigi has had a hard 2020 like the rest of us. Leave him be. I don't need to do this, but I'll feel better if I bring Luigi back safely. Alright, there we go. Nintendo, my man dissociated so hard he became a whole separate entity. Sometimes that's just how it is. Does anything happen if we both stand here? No. Okay, very cool. Nintendo Nerd. And likewise, it can dissociate back into its true self. Unreal. Luigi is a man of many talents. I don't know what you're talking about. Dissociation is totally a talent. Your name is Luigi. Nerd remembered Brawl when they weaponized Luigi's depression. I do! God, his Brawl moveset was so fun. I honestly and truly wish that Luigi was allowed to be a little weirder because of all of the things he deals with in stuff like this game. At other Luigi's Mansion games. Like, the whole Luigi deal. It is ridiculous. And that's not even getting into, like, the RPGs where he's got, like, thunder powers or whatever. Oh! Oh, those went in the water! Oh, F. Nintendo'd only the RPGs are allowed to have cool lore. I want Luigi to always have cool lore because I care about him. All this stuff, like, going over the edge into the water is making me sad. Stop, please. I'm vacuuming as hard as I can, bro. He's in my vacuum. Huh? You've gotten yourself into a real mess there, Luigi. Mm-hmm. Wow. Yeah, no kidding, bud. Good news, though. The poltergeist goo has been tested in depths of up to... I forget, really deep. What's important is it's waterproof. But because that ghost used the switch to control the water levels, your path is blocked. I think you could walk along the sewer waterway and reach the switch. Give it a try! You've got to return the water to its original levels and go after that ghost. Let's take a dive! An aquatic mine! Look, see, Goichi's fine. He just spawned back up here. Nintendo nerd. Oh yeah, Polterpup is a friend in this game, huh? I only played two and I hated the little twerps in that one. I've never played Dark Moon, but I'm glad that Polterpup is more well-behaved here. Circle shelf. Polterpup is great. Polterpup is a very good boy in this game. Also, Nintendo, I would like to apologize only a little bit because you said twerps, and my brain immediately went, oh, Team Rocket. Team Rocket is in chat. Turtle shell. Oh, yeah. Polterpup causes a lot of purple Dark Moon. Fun! I'm glad that he behaves now. Nintendo nerd, as if comparisons to Team Rocket are bad. Alright, what's going on? I'll hear chuckling. Yep. It sure is wet. I'm gonna take down the post-it note. Hello.
Yeah.
messing with this coffee machine until something happens. Nothing's gonna happen, huh? Why does this chair roll so slowly?
Wow!
Chair. Sortable shelf. It's too bad it's hard to stream 3DS games without having to spend thousands of dollars on a darn 3DS capture card. I mean, there's always... emulators. But, nobody knows what those are. Okay, clearly I have to start some sort of fire. Or something. But, I don't... Okay, what am I doing? Making a dumby! Nintendo nerd, don't say the E word, Nintendo will send ninjas at you. I gotta be careful. It's coffee! It's okay, buddy. Okay, fine. I guess you have a reason to be worried. Everything's exploding.
Yeah.
Chad, I know Ken has done streaming off of their 3DS, but I don't remember if they had a capture card or not. Ted Nerd, to be fair, that was some very loud coffee. Shad, I know that they hacked 3DS, but I think it was just for Gay Aloud and Fire Emblem. Truly the noblest of pursuits.
Huh?
And I mean that sincerely. Ooh, 20 stash, thank you. Don't mind if I do. Let's learn how to use a rubber duck, everybody. That's a sentence I just said. Alright. I think... Startable shelf. Time for awkward water controls! Okay, so... do something. I will say that I like the music that's playing here, though. It's chill tunes! Luigi, the gold Luigi. All right, you got it. I want to see what's down this tunnel real quickly. Sorry, Luigi, I'll be back. Okay, it's just money. Okay. Pearls! Don't mind if I do. Lots of junk also, but pearls! Don't mind if I do. I can't help but enjoy this banjo music because I'm very much thinking of banjo music. Here's a banjo. Oh, is this Rareware? Does the banjo have its own merits? Yes. But I'm not here for them. I will say that this section definitely goes a little bit faster in co-op. Are those mines? Oh, I hate this place. Ow! I hate this place. Luigi voice. Mamma mia, I hate it here. Shelf. I am making it a priority to play Banjo-Kazooie and Tooie at some point next year. Good, they're good games. I like them anyway. Alright, I'm gonna park Luigi in this corner. So that nothing bad happens to him while I'm navigating Luigi around. I think I gotta launch something at that. I missed. Luckily, this is a sea of infinite trash. Eventually, something will float by that I can use. For example, soccer ball. contender. There seems to be a, something over behind that net. There is indeed a something. Maybe I'm doing this wrong. Am I doing this wrong? I might be doing this wrong. Oh god, mines. Oh, thank you. Luigi, I swear. Figure that thing out later. Where are we? Okay. Luigi no longer has to fear spikes. Hallelujah. Whatever it was. You go this way. Automatically deploy to Luigi. Alright, other pipe will clear. Nice. That drain pipe is going wild though. Thank you. I need something to launch it. At that bucket, I think. Possibly. My vacuum is not enough alone! Ah, jeez. Careful, Luigi. And I lost Luigi because I went too far. I gotta do all that shenanigans again. Yep. Meow. Together. Nicely done, Luigi's.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my. Okay. That happened. What's up with this buoy, I wonder? Ah, the music stopped. So rude. Oh, okay. It just kind of gave me some money. That's fine. I'm good with that. Luigi. Whoa. Oh, okay. Sharks happen. Got it.
What? Hello.
Luigi? Okay.
Yippee.
Do I really gotta do all of that nonsense again? Annoying.
What?
Kinda super not a fan of that. Sense. Sword of the shelf. This war is hot trash. Oi, Link! We'll figure it out. We just gotta take a little time. Go on. Startable shelf, Sonic Adventure nonsense.
Oh, yeah.
Listen, It's a bunch of, like, aquatic creatures coming after me after I open a water gate. What am I supposed to think? Huh? That it's not Sonic Adventure? Can I just avoid them? Yep. Bye, losers. Good job, Luigi. We did it. All right, so Luigi can't walk in here. It's wet. You leave Luigi alone. Got away. Rude, but all right. You leave Luigi be. Why is he getting stuck on that? I can't get a solid grip on him. Get out of here. Nerd. The banjo is giving this a weird, creepy swamp vibe, even though it's a mechanic in the sewers. I think that's intentional. Why is there a suit of armor in the trap? I don't understand. Huh. Oh, right. This is a puzzle that sends Luigi a certain way along the pipes. I just gotta... What am I doing? I can get him over there easy. There you go, bud. Alright, so first I gotta deposit here so that I can change that pipe. Nintendo nerd. Where are the alligators then? It's fiction. You can put gators in the sewer. I mean, you can. Alright, Luigi. Off on your journey. I trust you, bud. Nice! Okay. Yeah, wander. Nintendo nerd. Luigi, you are a great... But boy, I am not a fan of the sounds you make. He's a goo boy. He can't help it. Good job, Luigi. You did it. Oh my god, you guys. I think this is one of the first Mario games in a long good time job. Where Mario Brothers doing plumbing. Aww, he told Luigi good job. Adorable. They get along. So cute. All right, the water is back to how it was. Go back to where you came from and get after the I almost said machine ghost, the mechanic ghost. Sir, there are still like mines, but okay. here, bud.
Yeah.
But I want to go places without you.
Yeah.
Lots of garbage down here. Oh man, that mine exploded harmlessly. I mean, I'm glad I didn't get hurt, but I totally could have used it to crunch that wall, I think. Out of the way, please. See it now, okay. How about over here? Okay, I can't actually pass down here. I don't know if I can do anything here yet, but... Luigi, it looks like it's a dead end up ahead. I guess you best turn around and get after that mechanic ghost. I guess you should be quiet. Maybe. Like, there's very clearly stuff on the other side of this. Come here. not going anywhere. Both of you perish.
Honestly.
Oh, yeah.
Sortable shelf. When I first came here, I just picture that gif of the dude walking in with pizza, but instead of fire, it's these guys flopping around. Horrendous. I hate how long it took me to figure out to use the jump. Alright, Luigi, open this thingy. Good boy, Luigi. I appreciate him every day. None of those are getting this thing down. I might just have bad aim, as it turns out. Don't know. Hey! Unless that's what he's supposed to do. As a distraction. Nope. Okay. It's not Luigi violence. How do I destroy you? Nothing because I missed! I don't even know where it went. Circle shell, do you want me to tell you? Hang on, I'm gonna try and slam these crabs into him. Nope. Free me! Yeah, I'm super lost. What's going on in this thread?
Help.
What? Why did you eat Luigi? How did you manage that? Oh, after he's dizzy. Okay. Thank you. Sorry, Luigi, you suffered so much because of me. You got eaten like 3 times. Jeez, I feel foolish now. No wonder he was getting so upset about the dark light. It was the key to his demise! don't know why I keep trying to use the crabs to open things. Never works. And yet, here I am, ever hopeful that the crabs will grant me respite. Okay. Thank you for not being too ashamed of my badness at Luigi. Alright. Next is the problem with that thing. Which I'm sure there is a way to reach.
Right, you know. Okay.
Well, now that we don't have to worry about getting crunched by a killer treasure chest, we can try and figure it out. I don't think we need to launch something at it. Doing the whole room backwards now. Dang it. Hi, Guichi. We'll figure it out. Eventually. Eventually, Luigi. Oh! Right to be suspicious of this thing.
But
totally stuff up there. Can't reach it.
Wow!
Ah.
Uh-huh.
I just made it up for decor. Who knows? Another time, because otherwise I'd be mad. Just making sure there's nothing up here, okay. Yeah. You got this, buddy. Luigi sat here like, this is the worst plumbing I've ever had to do. Rubber ducks continue to betray the Luigi. And now we fight! Going to sit there until I come to the pool, huh? That nerd, what if you didn't get back in there and just left him floating? Tempting, but no. Not allowed, unfortunately. So doing this two-player is slightly faster because you can have, like, Luigi hanging out up here. And just leave Luigi in the pool. Excellent. I mean, I suppose I could do that, actually. But it's gonna be trickier to maneuver. Luigi. this guy's voice, this boss's voice irritated me the most. It's not that bad. I've heard worse. Finish him off, Luigi! We sure did love his rubber ducks. Luigi has to get out of the pool now. Mew. Ooh, ducky. Weirdly clean pool for an abandoned hotel. Duckies! Sortable shelf. Hello, Mute! We just had to fight a janitor! It was something! Luigi deserves that break in the pool. He really does. In this house, we want Luigi to have a nice time. Unfortunately, he's on an adventure, and that means he doesn't get one. Is there a bath down here? What is all this noise? Give me that bot!
Gotcha!
Cute. Alright, let's explore the bathroom at the bottom of the pool. I don't understand this place. Yeah. Come here, come here. Oh, I'm so mad. There's like nothing down here. Not even in the- I'm so mad. Nintendo nerd, hee hee, the Happy Mansion theme. So jaunty, so jovial. At last, Luigi gets to rest. Alright, well there's nothing down here. Which is unfortunate for Luigi. I mean, there's mice. I guess. But I can't, like, keep them. Then Luigi was stuck in this room for the rest of the game. The end! Maybe there's a way out down here and I'm being stupid. Yes, that was it. It's down here. Nintendo nerd, Egad trapped him in the bathroom! Nope, it's over here. Yeah. I don't understand how I went in there and I was spawned at the top of the room, but then when I leave, it's clearly the bottom of the room. I guess he did mess with the water level. Never mind, I'm overthinking it. Oh no, it just, okay, never mind. I'm being a fool. That's the pipe. We went through there already. Luigi just sort of goes in a loop. Okay. In we go. Add button.
Oh, yeah. Ha ha. Yeah.
Tomb suites. There's a lot of weird puzzles in this one, but the aesthetic is very good. Let's go! Stuff for my setup, and he is staring at me with a pleading look in his little eyes. I'm sorry, buddy. I love you. He's like, do you? Because I'm still stuck in this room. Would you guys be terribly broken up if I wiggled my way out of my workspace and then back in to let my poor cat out of the room? He's not vibing.
Hi, buddy. I see you.
Alright, I'll be back in... hopefully not too long. Enjoy aesthetic.